Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to get text messages from your iPhone, iPad, or Android device on your Fitbit Versa 2. The Fitbit Versa 2 is more than just a health tracker, it's also loaded with features and functionality. One feature available on the Fitbit Versa 2 is the ability to get text messages sent to your iPhone, iPad, or Android on your Fitbit smartwatch. Receiving text messages on your Fitbit Versa 2 does require that your smartwatch is paired with your iOS or Android phone or tablet via Bluetooth. Additionally, you won't be able to respond to messages at all on your iPhone or iPad, and you'll only be able to send pre-generated responses on your Android device. Now let's walk through the steps to get text messages on your Fitbit Versa 2 smartwatch. Step 1. Launch the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on the Fitbit Today screen. Step 2. Tap your profile picture in the upper left corner of the screen. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap your Fitbit Versa 2 in the list of connected devices. The information screen for your Fitbit Versa 2 appears. Step 4. Tap Notifications in the list of options on the bottom part of this screen. The notification screen appears. Step 5. Tap to set the toggle to the right of Text Messages to On. You'll automatically start receiving notifications for text messages sent to your iOS or Android device on your Fitbit Versa 2. It's important to remember that you'll only receive these notifications if your iPhone, iPad, or Android device is paired with your Fitbit Versa 2 via Bluetooth, and also in range for Bluetooth to send a signal. Let me know what your favorite Fitbit Versa 2 feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.